Greetings to you all. Welcome to class 10, unit 1, prose. His first flight, listening passage. F section, page 7. Here is a travelogue by the students of Government Girls Higher Secondary School, Pattukottai. After their trip to Darjeeling, listen to the travelogue and answer the following questions. A trip to remember forever. Our trip to this wonderful city, Darjeeling, started with a breathtaking view. We parted the curtains of our hotel room and there it was, Kanchenjunga, the third highest mountain in the world. The entire range was in front of us in full view, snow-capped and dazzling in the sun. Our trip started early in the morning the next day. We woke up at 4 a.m. and reached Tiger Hill at 5 a.m. to view the sunrise, as the place has earned international fame for the best sunrise view. Tiger Hill is situated at an altitude of 2,590 meters and is 13 kilometers away from the city. Although Kanchenjunga was visible from the window of our hotel room, viewing it from Tiger Hill was a different experience altogether. It was not a very cloudy day, so we were lucky enough to get a glimpse of the Mount Everest. After Tiger Hill, we visited Central Lake, which is another picnic spot nearby. We were told that the lake supplies drinking water to the city. The next spot on our list was Batasia Loop, a spiral railway near Guam. The loop is situated 5 km from the city and is a gigantic railway loop where the toy train runs and takes a 360-degree turn. It is a beautiful place with manicured garden, streams and waterfalls. While traveling on the toy train, one gets a breathtaking view of Darjeeling's scenic beauty. We would suggest the toy train only for people with a lot of patience, as the train travels at a speed of 15 kilometers per hour and covers 14 kilometers in 3 hours, which might be an utter disappointment for some. Altogether, we had a memorable and enjoyable school trip with our friends, and it will linger in our thoughts forever. Now, children, you're going to answer it, okay? Fill in the blanks with suitable words. The students visited Dash City. 2. Dash is the third highest mountain in the world. 3. Dash Hill is 13 kilometers away from Darjeeling. 4. The drinking water is supplied by Dash Lake to the city. 5. After Central Lake, they visited Dash. Second one, do you think they had a memorable and enjoyable school trip? Third, name a few places that you wish to visit with your classmates as a school trip. Fourth, state whether the following statements are true or false. As the sky was cloudy, they could get the glimpse of the Mount Everest. Say true or false? Second, the toy train covers 14 kilometers in 3 hours. Say true or false? Third, Tiger Hill has earned international fame for the best sunset view. This also true or false? I hope you have written the correct answers. If not, listen the passage again. Okay? Thank you, children. Thanks to all the subscribers and viewers. I owe a lot to you.